A few small windows, small pretending to be big, look out to nowhere but more windows, small and big. Windows with no view. You see birds darting from ledge to ledge, eyeing for food. While below the walk of that heavy, noisy walk, retch and spit, cough and spit, spit and spit, spit. Saliva all over turning gray-brown marks into clock clumps on the ground. Maternal kindness feeds the pigeons. Boiled rice flung in clumps from the fifth floor. The birds scramble for the gift. It keeps them going, living, walking, spitting, darting, retiring, till it's time to wake up and walk that walk and spit that spit and talk that job of acquiring cherry bites among the gravel spit.